Hello everybody, my name is Sanda Davis. I live in Canada and I'm currently speaking to you from Buenos Aires, Argentina, where I'm working with Gabriel Avruj towards the cure of his quadriplegia. Gabriel Avruj had an accident 24 years ago when he was 14, and following the accident he was left with the quadriplegia. 3 weeks ago, I arrived in Argentina and we've been working over these 3 weeks. We put quite a bit of work and we have results. There are controlled conscious movements of legs, knees, fingers, and you'll see in the video. We are happy to share with you the results that we had so far, and we are looking forward to share more with you. In a separate video, I will explain more about the process. For now, this is just a moment of hope and good news. Thank you, Humanities team, and thank you people from Paradise One who are also waiting to see the results of our work. We work for Gabriel to recover from the trauma that he had after the accident 24 years ago. But also we are working for the world to bring hope in the world. This particular year, 2011, is extremely important in that sense. We do have to have the major positive turn, and what we do here will be the major positive, or part of the major positive turn. As they say, it takes one. So it takes one excellent person like Gabriel Avruj to recover from quadriplegia for the whole world to be encouraged. Gabriel, what is your perception so far of the work that we've been doing for the past 3 weeks?
Well, in these 3 weeks, we got some little things yet, but visible. You will see some in the short video now, and well, we hope to get many more results soon with your help, the help of everybody who is watching this video now and aligned with the One, the divine power that is in all of us, and it's surrounding the whole universe, who is the One who will make that miracle possible.
Yeah, one interesting thing about the work that we do here is that it's meant to revolutionize science. Remember, before I came to Argentina, Gabriel wrote to me an email, and he was writing there, "The red carpet for scientific revolution and for God to be more famous is ready." I just love that phrase. I will never forget. That's the best way to put it. Science needs to get in line with the scientific understanding and the divine understanding. Science will advance faster if it would learn more from the people who have access into dimensions and to divine powers that strictly intellectual minds limit themselves from. We will be showing here that quadriplegia is curable using a combined method, divine power at work, as well as psychological, psychosomatic, scientific understanding of how the body works. My 22 years of experience as a psychotherapist taught me about emotions in trauma and mind-body works. Gabriel's experience with his overcoming already the predictions that doctors had initially. According to doctors, he was not going to get out of bed. He would just lay in bed for the rest of his life. And he didn't accept that. He got up and he moved his arms, which the doctors thought is never possible. And at that time, he had not met me. He was just being a miracle already. And also, Gabriel got out of the more difficult time immediately after the accident and started to do things for himself. graduated from the university, initiated and got involved in humanity work, and now he's Argentina coordinator for humanities team, which in itself is a great message for the world. Gabriel is telling the world that if an accident happens, if damage happens, that doesn't take away from the person. The person can still be helping the world. And that's what we want to do here. Reward Gabriel for all his years of faithfulness and perseverance and care for the world. And also show the world what it takes to recover. It takes one.
Gracias a todos por acompañarnos en este nuevo desafío. Gracias por la luz que a diario están enviando para que podamos hacer este milagro realidad. Y gracias a las iniciativas que se están haciendo tanto en la Argentina como en otras partes del mundo, como por ejemplo los abrazos gratis de pie. Esto pronto hará que entre las intenciones de ustedes, las intenciones de Sanda y mía, unidas a la intención del uno, el milagro sea posible. Nos vemos en la próxima.
Sea así.
Sí.
Sea así. Okay, moving.
Yo no sé cuánto era de espasticidad, pero que hay movimiento seguro.
También, ¿eh?
Estoy cerrando la mano. Todos, ¿no?
Todos.
Se mueven mucho.
Sí.
Bueno, algo así fue lo que vimos con Mónica, o más todavía. Ahora más que yo. ¿Lo ves, Mario?
Sí.
Estoy cerrando la mano. Well, that's a good show.
Yes. 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 Yes, señor.
No, interesante bien.
Okay, what do you mean to pay attention to?
I will light again.
Yeah.
And I will try to put my legs here.
To cooperate with him putting you back. Okay, I understand. Okay, I'll do that.
Sí. Pero no, yo solo. Vos, si quieres agarrarme el brazo.
Uh-huh.
No more.
Okay, it's okay. Okay, don't force it. By yourself. Do it. Okay, now do it.
Out. In. You say in.
Okay.
In.
Uh-huh.
Out. In. Now out.
Yes.
You saw something?
Yes. Okay, now go. Uh-huh. Out. Good. Keep at it.
Going out. In again. Out.
For the end, do you apply muscle or gravity?
No, I am contracting.
Okay, earlier I did see contraction in and out.
The first time?
Yeah. But right now the humor and the tricks have kind of stepped in, which is fine, it's alright. Okay, now let's do this. Move from there. Out!
Out! Yes. Whoa!
Whoa!
A lot of out.
Okay, now do it the other way.
In.
Hey. 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 That's intentional, right? When you are ready, you will be back intentionally.
It was in out. I don't know what it went in.
Because you already gave it to the end and you could not finish processing. The bottom left from here, but then it is worth more. It is to do its thing. Progress.